just another day with your happy American family. Or is it? Oh, no! Those evil Chinese commies are at it again. Those A-bombs are coming in fast, and this could be the end.
Not so fast.
Good old Dad bought a space for the entire family at a vault. The vault from your friends at Vault Tech. Not only do we make the arms America fights communism with, we make the shelters that save lives. Now they can get on with their own lives, in peace. As the nuclear Armageddon happens, everywhere else, your children will get the highest quality education America has to offer. New generations of people can be raised in the vault to start a new world. Once the radiation goes down outside, of course.
Warning. Vault 17 integrity compromised. Multiple intruders detected. Classification unknown. Security breach.
Becky! Thank God I found you. We gotta get out of here now! Becky? Are you okay?
Did you see what those things did to Mommy?
I know, Becky, but we gotta go and hide. I think they're coming this way. Come on!
But my Nuka-Cola truck.
Forget it, Becky. We gotta go now!
War. War never changes. In the year 2281, 204 years after the Great Nuclear War of 2077, the new California Republic, with the assistance of a lone courier, achieved a decisive victory against the Legion in the Second Battle of Hoover. In the days leading to that victory, the Courier and other factions gave the NCR aid in the form of advanced technology from places such as the Big Empty and the Sierra Madre, which resulted in a dramatic increase of military industry and production. 2 days after the great battle ended at the dam, the NCR successfully annexed the Mojave desert land and are currently hunting down any remaining legionaries on the run. Now, the NCR is cleaning up the Mojave wasteland and cease their expansion efforts to regain their strength. Order, democracy, and the rule of law at long last is growing in the Mojave. But will it last forever? Because war. War never changes.
I've wrangled and I've wrangled. never once thought of settling down. But darling, the moment I laid eyes on you, I knew my rambling days were through.
Made up my mind a long time ago, when the right man came.
Major, I'm Dr. Hudson of the Office of Science and Industry. Welcome to Searchlight Airport and Research Station. I was sent here by Dr. Hildren of the OSI to this lovely vacation spot. I'm the administrator of this facility.
I'm Major Daniels of the 4th Brigade Delta Company. Let's cut to the chase, Doctor. You might tell me why General Oliver wanted me to break off from the Legionnaires to come to this little paradise of yours?
You mean that General Oliver didn't tell you? That figures. I know he wouldn't want to explain it to you over the radio. We discovered a secret enclave vault in the middle of this abandoned airport here.
Enclave? You don't say.
That's correct, Major. The OSI would love to see what kind of tech they can salvage from it. But let's get you settled in. The rest of your troops have already arrived.
Hello, Mojave. It's your fantastic DJ. Fantastic! Filling in for Mr. New Vegas, who is out with the flu. Let's get to the news, shall we? The NCR is on its second day of victory of the Second Battle of Hoover Dam. There is now a major cleanup effort to hunt down and remove any Legionaries that are still dug into Mojave.
At the Becky, same time, where are
President
you?
President Kimball has issued an order for the territorial expansion of the Republic.
I wouldn't worry. She's probably hadn't gone too far. She told me she lost her Nuka-Cola toy truck or something. And with that, I think she's really out hunting mole rats again.
You, so stay tuned.
Ugh, I missed that little mole rat. Wait, where's my truck? I could have sworn I left it here an hour ago. It was right here. Where'd it go? Becky, where are you? I can't believe that little girl!
Oh, she'll be back, no worries. Hey, you hear that?
Smell of burning villages.
Contrarian Calva, we got these prisoners and we can bring them back to Arizona to serve as slaves.
What? Are you nitwits serious? The NCR is chasing us down and you want to waste time dragging slaves along with us? You don't even have bomb collars for these morons.
Well, we could crucify them, sir.
Oh boy, you really are stupid, aren't you? What was I just explaining to you, retards? Just shoot them and be done with it.
Standing around for? Does everybody want her to give our position to the NCR? Kill her already, and let's get out of here. God!
You guys didn't hear me say this, but I'd steal a ton of money so I could pay Contrarian Calvin to shut up.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
I can track that little brat. She won't get very far. Let's go!